Hello, everyone. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll show you how to use invisible character in Monster Lab. Amazing update in PKXD. Follow me. Step 1. Step 2. Step 3. Wow, amazing. Okay, let's play. Like my video, please like and subscribe on my channel. Thank you for support me. Bye.